The SOS System Limited Functionality warning in your Range Rover always refers to the Telematics Communication Unit or TCU box. This is the communication control unit responsible mainly for the SOS signal in case your car rolls over and is damaged badly. In this case, the TCU box will automatically send SOS signals and police will come to the place of accident pretty soon, which would be a good and decent feature unless the TCU box had a faulty battery. This box has its own tiny lithium battery that is rechargeable, but it tends to last 5 to 8 years depending on your luck. After that, it gets low voltage and the system registers issues. But sometimes this battery has issues because of bad charging. It's getting charged from the main battery when you drive, but if you don't drive for long, like for 2 or 3 weeks, or you only drive short distances, the battery management system will only focus on the main 12-volt battery rather than other batteries in your car. And this will gradually flatten the TCU battery, which is active 24/7 since it powers the module that needs to be autonomous at all times. So to cut a long story short, you may just need to charge your main battery with a good charger or drive for several hours without turning the engine off to let the system charge that TCU module battery. If this doesn't help, it's time to take the owner's manual and locate the TCU module, since it may be located in the area of the steering column, in the trunk, or behind a plastic trim or one of the rear wheels. It depends on the model and year of your car. The battery can be purchased from the dealership for 40 to 80 euros depending on the type, or you may find an aftermarket option for as low as 15 euros, but be careful, the battery should be of high quality and have proper specs, otherwise it just won't work. The labor to install the new battery is 100 to 200 euros in the dealership, but you can do it on your own. The most complicated part is to learn where the TCU module is located in your model. Also, these batteries should be fresh. If they are stored for more than 2 years after they are manufactured, there is a high chance that you will be getting the same warning after you install such a battery. The good thing is that OEM batteries have the manufacturing date on their packaging. I know about literally dozens of cases when Range Rover owners installed cheap batteries from AliExpress to just see the warning again and again, so it makes sense to invest in a high quality battery and also make sure it's fresh enough to keep working properly. After you install this battery, you may need to drive for some time because your main battery and battery management system will need to charge this battery and to register it into the system. There is a myth that you need to register the new TCU battery with a scan tool in the dealership. Now, while this would be a nice idea and would reset the code faster, it's not a necessary step. Your battery management system will take care of the new battery after some time of driving, but be ready to see this message for several more days till it's properly integrated into the system.